He was desperate. He contacted all his friends, went to attend all the interviews, and even went asking for menial jobs. And each time he was rejected, the painful situation of his house appeared in his mind. Then, one summer evening,
भाई साहब क्या हुआ आप क्यों परेशान हो प्रॉब्लम है भाई प्रॉब्लम है काम नहीं मिल रहे आप पहले ये चाय पीजिए फिर हम बात करेंगे अभी बोलो मेरा नाम सालिम है मैं केरला से हूँ मैं वीसा के लिए मेरा सारा जमीन गिरवी रख के एक आदमी को पैसा दिया यहाँ पहुँचने के बाद मुझे पता चला कि वो मुझे धोखा दिया अभी मैं काम की तलाश में मगर अभी तक काम नहीं मिला काम के बिना वापस जाना मुश्किल है मेरे बहन की शादी होने वाली है इसके लिए पैसा चाहिए काम की जरूरत है मैं कहाँ जाऊँ किसे मिलूँ समझ में नहीं आता आप फिक्र मत कीजिए अल्लाह आपकी मदद करेंगे मुझे बहुत सारे दोस्त हैं यहाँ मैं उनसे बात करूँगा ऊपर वाले पर भरोसा रखो कुछ न कुछ रास्ता निकल आएगा देखो ऊपर वाले का कमाल हमारा मंसूर साहब आ रहे इनका अरबा बहुत बड़ा आदमी है मैं आपको उनसे मिलवा दूंगा आपकी किस्मत अच्छी है तो सब कुछ ठीक हो जाएगा अस्सलामु अलैकुम मंसूर भाई कैसे हो ठीक है भाई जान एक सुलेमानी दो
Mansoor informed his sponsor Zaid al-Hashmi, whom he called as Arabab, about the pathetic situation of Salim. The Arabab felt pity and asked Mansoor to bring Salim to his majlis the next day after Asr prayer. When Mansoor told Salim about the meeting, he was very happy and a small light of hope rose inside him. Next day, soon after Asr prayer, Mansoor brought Salim to Zaid's majlis.
Assalamu alaikum Arbab.
Wa alaikum assalam Mansoor. Kaifa halak?
Zain alhamdulillah.
Ijlisina. Sikran.
Arbab, hada Salim. Ana habar inda?
Assalamu alaikum Salim.
Wa alaikum salam Arbab.
Ijlisina.
Sikran.
Mansoor told me everything about you. Since you are educated, I will give you a job in my company. Don't worry. Inshallah, everything will be fine. Thank you, Arba. May Allah bless you and your family.
Salim started working in Zaid's company. Though he was first given a clerical job, he was satisfied. He was now able to send money to his family in India and fulfill their needs. In a short time, Salim, through his dedication and honesty, reached better position in the company. Years passed. Salim's sister marriage has been arranged, even to see his sponsor, Zaid, and invite him to attend the marriage function in India.
Assalamu alaikum, Arbab.
Wa alaikum assalam, Salim. Ijlisina.
Shukran. Arbab, I have come with happy news. My sister's marriage has been arranged and I have come to invite you along with your family members to Kerala to be present at the function. The function is next month. Your generosity is the reason for my success in life. My family is indebted to you. They are eagerly waiting to meet you and your family.
MashaAllah! Mabroor! Sir Salim! We will all come to bless your sister on her bedding.
Zaid and his family kept their promise to Salim. They were received at the Cochin International Airport by Salim and his cousin. On the way to Salim's house, Zaid's family enjoyed up codes on country. All there very excited. Salim's house in Kerala. Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam. Arbab, this is my mother.
Umma, ida naan eppalum parayaarulla Arbab, Sayyid al Hashimi. Fatima edu umma.
Alla pennungale, manavaatine orki kaiyille. Da kaiyikkano.
സ്വരമുള്ള പുതു പുതു മണവാട്ടി അരിമുള്ളത്തി നാവിലെ അഴകെ